I've done it before in your block settings.